Well, 97. Hello to all the spook enthusiasts and ghoul aficionados. This is West back for another video in terms of Halloween themed. We are at California Adventure for Oogie Boogie's Bash. Oogie Boogie Bash, yeah, that's what we're here for. So, yeah. I am so freaking hot that this is so uncomfortable right now. Let's just go see what's inside. Let's go check out everything. Come along! All right, so once you enter, they give you a wristband. It's got the date printed on it, so you can't come back to use it again. So the colors change, all that type of stuff. And then you get a trick-or-treat bag to go through the trick-or-treat trails. What I've learned from other channels and videos was to go and bring a bigger bag if you can, or go get a bigger bag somewhere, because these fill up really quick. And I'm just getting it for the fact that it's got the Muppet Haunted Mansion on it, and I'm a big Muppet fan. So, yeah, like I said, it's so stinking hot right now. We're gonna go check out the shops and check out the different stuff going on. It's still before 6 o'clock, so the event hasn't officially started yet, so they're just opening the park early, or not opening early, they're just letting the people in early for the walk around. There are some photo opportunities and stuff that are already going, so we're gonna go check out some of that stuff. I went and picked up some Mickey Bat sourdough. Now, they call it Mickey Bat sourdough.
Oh, thank
However,
you.
It's Mickey, just a Mickey head, but with vampire teeth. So he's not actually a bat, he's a vampire bat Mickey. Or a vampire Mickey.
But,
yeah. So it's not actually big shaped like a bat. Ooh, there's a treat trail. In case you didn't know. And this is where Cruella will be. So we're in before 6 o'clock. So we're just gonna go get some snacks, because I thought maybe they would start things early. So we're gonna get some snacks and some food. Onto the drinks. So getting started with the adult portion of the experience. I'm in the shade. It's not as hot anymore. We went to the Hollywood Lounge and got a couple adult beverages. Not all of them yet. I will hopefully get a taste of all of them by the end of the night. But we picked up the PBJ and W, which is PB and raspberry jam hard cider with peanut butter whiskey. And that would be this guy here, very plain looking. And then we also got the really expensive drink, because it also comes with a item to reuse at home. And that was the Worms Dice and Everything Nice Midori Peach Schnapps, Creme de Menthe, Orange Juice, and Pineapple Juice, topped with Gummy Worms and Oogie Boogie Dice Glow Cubes. So, let's turn this so you can see what's going on with that drink. So, and now I'm probably getting a copyright strike on my video because the dance-off is going on in the background. That's what happens when music starts playing that's not yours anymore. Let's try these. So, first off, it smells like peanut butter. It's really good. It's got a sweet raspberry flavor with like a peanut butter bite at the end. So it doesn't taste quite like a peanut butter sandwich, but I see the mixture together. And then these guys will get really cool towards the end of the night when you can actually see them blinking more. You can already see it. Ooh. So this has like a sweetness, but with like I'm chewing bubblegum while eating fruit, I guess. It's got like a spearmint type of hint to it, but with a sweet to it as well. If we're gonna drink all this alcohol, we need to make sure to have food as well, because otherwise the only oogie boogie that'll be going on at this bash is me trying to dance all over the place. won't be a fun sight. We got a Hawaiian barbecue chicken with Fanta pineapple infused fried rice and soy ginger glaze. That's that guy. I'm gonna grab a little bite of chicken, a little bite of fried rice, a little bite of Fanta infused stuff. That's pretty good. I'm sure there's gonna be better treats though. It's a piece of pineapple though, I gotta get that.
It is really good.
This will be right next to the Hollywood Lounge at the food truck. Alright, now moving on. So, when Oogie Boogie Bash officially starts, it's like a shotgun pistol and off to the races, because you hear this crackling of thunder and then you hear Oogie Boogie come over and talk about how Oogie Boogie Bash has officially begun. And then you just see these waves of lines start heading for the trick-or-treat trails. We weren't prepared for that, so we weren't standing in line. So now we're going to go get in line for Oogie Boogie. Right, this makes no sense. It's literally take four steps. Turn around. Take four steps. Turn around. We are line dancing right now, literally. Now we get some tips.
Judging by the looks of this kid, I'd say there's trouble. Looks at me. See that sandy walls around? You will indeed. Tell him that Mr. Oogie Boogie is looking for me. Well, well, you're really something, aren't you? Move it, I got a lot more folks to see. And so little time to spend.
Consider him a villain, even though most of these are villains.
Happy holidays.
Welcome one, welcome all. There's enough treats to go around if we all share. Tell me something, has anyone seen a Jabberwocky tonight? I've been looking out for Jabberwockies. If you see one, please run away as fast as you can. They are terrifying creatures who breathe lightning and talk. And they'll eat you. Especially you. That reminds me of the story about the Jabberwocky. Shall I recount it to you?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, I will, but fair warning, it is not a pretty story.
This might be my favorite thing. Yeah. Screw the candy. Give me temporary tattoos that say Halloween on them. That's awesome. I want to go back just for those.
Yeah. You
want to
like eat
it?
Just small.
One of the Nights of Halloween, spiders, the jack-o'-lantern pail, creepy cupcake, Jack Skellington, and then of course you've got the schedule for 31 Nights of Halloween. We got the Fanta Spooky Spirit, Fanta Pina Colada with white rum and melon liquor. Taste how it sounds. Tastes like Fanta with liquor in it. and then, can you hold that for a second? I'll hold both of these up right here. And then we got the Halloween concoction, which this one's really cool looking because it's actually got...
I don't know. I'm going to try the pumpkin ale.
Candy treats inside of it. It's a michelada. What's in that? It is pineapple michelada with white tequila and pineapple chamoy topped with a spicy candy. And that's the popsicle, which is really good. I used to get this all the time. Ooh, that's really good. Really good. Magical hands. Alright, moving on. Man down. I've lost my spicy candy. He's down, down, down. He drowned. Oh. Oh, my wife came to the rescue. See? Oh. The second I move the cup. I only have no hands because I'm holding this and I'm holding the camera. And I just feel like this. I'll get them eventually. No, never mind. I don't know where we're going. I'll just eat it afterwards.
That's better. Now stand here. If you don't mind, have a good time. For me, of course, it's a random. All right, ready? Look at them.
Separated red carpet right in front of her. So if you come in your costumes and you stand out, basically, they'll have you take the red carpet. Cruella will talk to you directly about your costume and give her thoughts and ideas on what's great about it and what you need to work to improve on it. So yeah, that makes that little michelada. That makes the little helmet a little bit better. Moving on. We're in Marvel Avengers Campus, so I'm assuming that the person that we're gonna go see right now is Agatha. So let's find out. Turn it around! To the end of the entire thing. That was really cool. On to another trick or treat trail. There's no tricks.
You want to get on, Captain?
At Disneyland, no tricks. If you see their little things popped up, there is only treat trails. No tricks, just treats. Nothing but treats.
Oh, go ahead.
Go. Get them apple slices. Thank you. Hey, look, it's Villains Grove 1.0. Before it was all super immersive and cool, you had just colors on. We got the Evil Queen. That's who we're going to see.
Oh, I'm going to throw it at you.
Kamikaze candy.
To have them all cut up. Well, there's some applesauce further down. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
It's best for the youngest children.
if this is Maleficent, this does have very gratuitous music. Like I feel like I have to go out and do something.
Do you see her?
Go be a superhero. Yeah, I see her. I see her. Adventure.
Who's joining us for the party this evening as well? Especially considering they know so well in my dungeon too. I love when they clamber up and down the chains like music to me. Almost as sweet a song as deep, deep sleep.
Thank you. I said that this is a Halloween item food. I don't know. It doesn't jump out at me. But jalapeno bacon cheeseburger. Boo.
Boo.
I don't think I'd have to taste it to tell you guys what it tastes like. It's a jalapeno. It's got a fried jalapeno on it, and look.
That can be scary.
It's a jalapeno on a stick. For all you Jeff Dunham fans out there. And then there's some onion rings inside too. So, I'm not gonna try it to tell you what it is. I was just telling you that there's a theme. Okay, so I'll try it. Okay, fine.
You've got bacon.
I think the theme is be scared of a heart attack.
A lot of cream in there. What is that? Oh my god, it's good.
Should there be cream?
Island,
isn't it?
Should there be cream in a burger?
No, it's like, it's not Thousand Island. It's got, it's a spice, maybe a spicy mayo.
Spicy aioli?
Probably. It's good. No wonder, now I know why they weren't asking if I wanted a tomato and lettuce for this burger. Only the plain cheeseburger because it was so flat. This thing's thick, so. Why is our district manager messaging you this late at night? So there are character things everywhere. So you've got Cinderella.
Cause more mischief and mayhem for me.
Please.
Hello. Is there something I can help you with? You need a little something. Really? Well, what's in it for me?
Dead. Well, can you see I have a whole collection right over here. Would you like to add to it?
Thank you.
back. All hail the Pumpkin King!
Happy Halloween, everyone! It's me, your dear friend, Jack! Time to join the Scale Operation!
It's bright on a starry night.
Guess who's back?
You there?
So long night got longer. I was actually going to record my outro for this video at Disney California Adventure. However, as you saw the last bit of the parade, helpful tip for you. So there's two parades that happen, 7:45 and 10 p.m. We waited for the 10 p.m. one because we had heard a tip that going to the villains' walkthrough during the first parade made the line a lot shorter, and then to hit the second parade up at 10 p.m. Well, we did that. We parked over in We parked our butts over on the sidewalk of Carthay Circle, where the parade would usually start. However, the floats go all the way back to Pixar Pier and sit there until the 10 o'clock parade, and they drive all the way back. Well, what ended up happening with that, it took freaking forever for the floats to show back up for the parade. So where the parade was supposed to start at 10 p.m., it didn't actually really start at down by Carthay Circle until fully. I mean, we got the Headless Horseman after about 15 minutes, but it was about, I'd say about 10:30-ish that it actually started, and that took about an hour away from going and hitting up some more trick-or-treat trails. So if you want to maximize your time and you're going to go to the 10 o'clock parade, make sure to do it over in the pier area, because then it'll get done shorter for you and you can move on to other things in the park back in that area. So just a helpful little hint. But long night's getting longer. The exit that we usually take on our freeway to head home was blocked and closed. So hence why not doing this video at California Adventure. So we're done. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you you're able to make it out to Oogie Boogie Bash. If you got tickets, let me know what your favorite experience was there. Mine, I would say, would have to be the Villains Forest walkthrough. I can't remember the name of it right now because I'm too stinking tired. But I can remember this. If you guys are enjoying these videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure to hit the bell so you're notified when new videos come out. And drop me a comment below. I like reading them. I try to respond to them. So much stuff is coming up. LA Haunted Hayride, Hauntoween, Castle Dark. There is so much stuff coming up. So I hope you guys can check back in on these videos. You keep ghouling on, nerding on, spooking on. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out. I always say you keep nerding on my other videos, but I'm trying to figure out a good catchphrase during the Halloween season to bid adieu. If you have any ideas, let me know. And I'll see you on the next video.